Those are saying.
Who sings that one?
I don't know.
Hold on. Find.
Still talking about it now, 20 years later. Shit. So, I'm driving right now. Yes, I'm driving. Let me see. Shout out, Sultan.
Sultan.
I can't see the rest of the name. Sorry, lost it. My dad's a legend. The big G.
Big G is a legend.
The big G. Thank you.
I'm scared of him.
Saludos to the 209. Viva Mexico. Who was that? Betty. I missed it. Sorry. I hear hold it, folks. I can't be driving him.
Like you care. Mikey 51-0.
I don't even know how I'm gonna make it to 50. I'm gonna retire like it.
You're what, 39 right now, huh?
39.
Like 45, 46?
Probably. What do they want to know? Ask your questions. Like the thing that everybody puts.
Ask questions, guys. Mikey,
just ask a question right
Mikey
now.
Is asking for questions from you guys.
I don't know how to do the ask me a question on the story. So
ask away, guys.
So just ask me right now, live. You got your moment right now. What do you guys got? Entertain me for a little bit.
Man, it's heavyweight. Talk to us, guys.
Talk to us.
Ask questions.
Monster trucks.
Ask a question for Mikey.
Or maybe or for George. You could ask a question
Vente
for George.
Vente pa Europa donde mira Loma.
Europa, no, al Marisco Suropa.
Pa Europa donde mira, de mira allá, de mira Loma. Loma.
Let's go eat the food, it's bomb.
I'm hungry right now.
I've been there before,
it's bomb. Come on, guys. Ask questions.
Well, maybe they don't want to ask questions. Maybe they don't want to ask questions.
Mikey, eres chingón. Ellie, stick back there. Ellie!
Ellie! What's up, Ellie?
What up, Ellie? Muhammad Ali or Mike Tyson? Who do you got?
Tyson.
There you go, Tyson.
Tyson.
Menifee, shout out. Shout out to
Menifee. I can never spell Menifee right. I can never. I don't know how to spell Menifee.
I'm for a coach support? Oh shit, they're going too fast. How will you gain weight?
Shit, what have we been eating?
Oh fucking. And then right now we stopped buying 8 gyros.
Gyros?
How the fuck say it? Two big ass ones. They're huge.
Gyros or gyros? The Greek ones? Gyros, I think they're called.
Broner versus Pac. At least I'm asking.
I think Pacquiao takes it. But in a competitive fight, I think Broner puts up a very good fight. That surprises a lot of people. A lot of people don't
like
give
low key,
aren't giving him enough
credit
or enough chances. But I think Broner is going to surprise a lot of people and actually put up a very good fight.
A good fight, yeah.
But Pacquiao still wins.
Of course, yeah.
What else we got?
Same one, Pacquiao Broner. What's Mikey? What's good, champ?
What's up? My peeps. Saludos a toda la raza que nos están mirando ahorita en domingo, por la tarde.
I hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving.
Que todos hayan tenido bonito día de acción de gracias con la familia.
There we go, over here.
Sus queridos, ya pinche traficado otra vez.
Did we stop or we're aquí, we're in the spot? Canelo versus Triple G, who won? For real. What does that mean?
Canelo won the second, Triple G won the first
one. So it's 1-1.
So they're 1-1. I don't think they're gonna fight again though.
Mikey, who's your favorite musician right now?
Favorite musician?
Yeah.
Got a couple good artists. I don't have a favorite. Some of my favorites, John Sebastian. He was probably my favorite, John Sebastian. But currently, I don't think I have a favorite. I do like a few guys. Alfredo Olivas.
No.
He's legit. My homie Noel, you know, and Regulo, they're cool.
Regulo's
tight.
He's cool.
He wants to go to the fight. He's gonna go to the fight. Cool. Martin Castillo's cool. He's cool with me. Hera's good. What else up? I mean, you got a lot on. Ulises Chaydez sounds pretty tight. Got a couple good ones. Yeah, you got a lot of them, but I don't have a favorite. I mean, you go back, then you go to Juan Sebastian, Joel Elizalde.
So somebody asked if you think Crawford's overrated.
I wouldn't say overrated.
It's competition.
It's just that he won't get the credit that he deserves because of the weaker opposition that he's facing. You know, it's not really fair to not give him credit, to discredit him. You know, I mean. He does have the talent. He does have the skills. He is winning his fights. But fighting opponents that are...
Not known.
Not, you know, current champion, relative champion, you know, it just doesn't give him the credit. But I don't think he's overrated. I think he's got the skills and talent. I think he should be, you know, considered number one pound for pound. Mm-hmm. You know, one, two, or three, you know, top three for sure. Pound for pound.
What about
he's the right opponents to get that credit.
What about Wilder versus Fury?
Oh, that's a good fight. That's a very good fight. We'll be there. We're gonna be there. I got Licona fighting for a title. My boy Licona. Bring that. Gonna keep that belt here. IBF. But Wilder and Fury, I think it's going to be a good fight. I think it's going to be a complicated fight. I think Fury could pull it off. I mean, he's got the size and lankiness and a little, you know, punch from weird angles and uses that reach a lot. So that's going to be a good one. But I still believe Wilder takes it. I think Wilder lands some shots and hurts him. That motherfucker hits hard.
He throws bombs.
Listen to this, guys. Te he venido la esperanza de que me mis brazos.
Andamos bien enamorados, yo, George. ¿Eh, George? Andamos bien enamorados, George.
Anda.
Ah, de seguridad. No he perdido la esperanza de que un día tú me quieras y ese día me querrás.
You're gonna laugh at me saying, but so what? Do you need roofers? Huh? Roofers. Okay, there's also a roofer. Roofer. Techo, techo.
Pues yo me gustas de hace tiempo, mucho tiempo atrás. Me gustas mucho. Me gustas mucho tú. Tarde o temprano seré tuyo, mía tú serás.
All right, next, come on. Somebody asks if after Spence, are you going to come back down to 135 for La Mancheco?
If he's available, fucking better call me right away. If not,
fuck him.
Fuck that fool. I'm moving on to bigger things. Better fucking show up. If he doesn't fucking call, I fucking keep talking. I don't care. I got my eyes set on things. Big fucking huge things. And we're already picking the songs that we're gonna be using for our ring walk.
For the next five fights.
Like
we picked them out right now.
We picked them out right now on the way on the drive over here. Yeah. We're fucking putting music, and so we're like, fuck, que canción, you know, what kind of song, what kind of music. So I'm like, okay, this is a plan. I gotta pump up my people. I gotta do this. I gotta do that for my people, you know. So I gotta give them back a little show, a little concert, a little something. So I can't share the songs with you yet because they're surprises, but some very
they're
good, some fucking
badass songs.
Rolo, no chingón. Los va a hacer que hasta
lloren.
Hasta lloren, gallo. Chillar ahí. Me gustas mucho tú. Tardo temprano.
There's someone fighting over here.
Huh?
They're fighting, I don't know.
Fighting?
I don't know. Some chicks. Oh, I don't know. Is this something about princess? I don't know. I think it should be a girl.
Shout out to Santa Monica. Santa Monica.
More questions, guys.
Anything else you guys want to know?
Oh, there's the guy that asked for if you need roofers like 10 times already.
Roofers.
Like,
I need a roofer.
Yeah, roofers. Like 10 times already.
I don't need any right now. If I do, I can throw it up on the ground if I need any work. I don't need anything right now.
He actually asked a couple times.
Okay. Sometimes they load up.
Yeah, then. And they'll just jump.
So we're going through Barstow right now, guys. Flip it so you see.
Viva la Shaka Khan.
Shaka Khan, no sé quién es.
What is that?
Okay, está.
Ahí va.
I'm in Barstow right now, passing through Barstow. Barstow Road, 247 Highway.
You guys should do a meet and greet with Big G. For Big G.
BG has a lot of fans, but ya está muy cansado, ya se cansa, ya no tiene el ánimo, la energía para eso.
That's what I look for.
They're
asking if you're going to San Francisco soon.
Yeah, I'm not sure yet what we're going to do. You guys got to ask Pita and Robert. They're the ones that...
I know.
They're the trainers. They tell me what to do. I follow. I listen.
She come up with Fantasma, bro. That would be sick.
Fantasma.
Yeah, shout out to the homie Fantasma. No. Would you move up to 154 after Arrow? It's too big, no?
It's too much right now. I would have done it for Cotto back then, but...
Oh, that's right.
Fucking her and Charlo Mahogs are strong.
Yeah, they're
huge.
Big dudes, yeah.
You know?
Nah, I couldn't do that.
Who do you want your next top, your next five fights after Spence?
Can't tell you guys. That's a secret. But you guys know the names. Big names. You guys know the champions. You guys know who they are. I won't be able to say which order, but we'll get them. We'll get them all.
We'll get them done.
We'll get them done.
Shout out to Sergio de Santana.
Sergio de Santana. Santana or Santa Ana?
Santa Ana.
Shout out to Santa Ana.
Santa Ana. Santa Ana. What? Guerrero Ortiz to sing Soy Familia de Michoacano.
I used to walk in with that song all the time. But at the time, I mean, I was not a popular fighter. I was not known as much, so it was very pricey. I mean, the manager that he was working with, obviously, was going to get paid, so they were charging or asking for, expense, like a concert, so we couldn't do that.
Greetings from Scotland, bro.
Scotland. My Scots. My Scottish.
Okay, someone, what's your favorite, who's your favorite box fighter right now?
Favorite fighter right now? My favorite fighter? I don't really have favorite fighters, I think. I'm a fan of a few, but I don't know, I wouldn't say my favorites. Wilder, AJ's cool. They fight. Let's see what else out there. I don't know.
Puro Mikey, La Colonia Boxing Gym.
Orale, from La Colonia. Who's out there? From Chiquis.
Let's see who it was. Tony Montana, DOC.
Tony Montana.
DOC.
Is that Tony Lones, right?
No. Hello from Chicago.
Chicago! Chicago in the house. Shout out to Chicago, Windy City.
Washington, Bellingham, Washington.
Washington. Shout out to Washington. Any song requests? Anything you guys want to listen to?
We can't play right now.
Never mind. Sorry,
we
can't play right now.
So Mikey, I said, what's up? Chaparra Boxing. What's that?
Chaparro's Boxing.
Chaparra
Boxing. Shout out. Best of luck to all you guys. Let's keep winning. Buzz out there.
Scarf Renacido. What the fuck is that? That's a song?
That's a corrido. Scarf
Renacido. They're saying to play that one for you.